ことでなければ、特に事務所から言われることはそんなにないですね。あの常識の範囲であれば。
Basically, if you don't say something hurtful to other people, then you're free to say whatever you feel like saying. The agency doesn't really tell her what not to say for her image or anything like that. So as long as it's within the common sense, that's fine.
なので私は、例えばボーイフレンドがいるとか多分いたら言うし、まあみんな知ってるように結婚して離婚したことも発表してるので、割とこのままの今皆さんの前にいるままでやってきたんですけど、もうちょっと黙ってればよかったって思うことはたくさんあります。
If she had a boyfriend, then she would say she has a boyfriend, which she doesn't right now. And she has gone through marriage and divorce, and she kind of vocalized a little bit too much about her personal life, which she kind of regrets. But since there is no really, you know, restrictions about what not to say, she's kind of, you know, very casual, like, you know, like this to everybody. But sometimes she regrets saying a little too much about her personal life.
もうちょっとキャラクター作ってたらアイドルになれたのにな
って。If she build up a little bit more image of her own, then maybe things would have been different.
Thank you.
Thank you. 私が好きなのはやっぱりそういうのをやることも多いんですけど、すごく本当にそのライダーとかみたいにすごく強くてスタイルもいいんですけど、本当はすごくこう悲しい背景を持っているというか、そういうのやっぱりこう。
She does end up playing a lot of the roles like that, like for example, like a writer, but she likes playing strong, you know, very slender, like very good in shape. But at the same time, this lady has like a very sad background and something, you know, kind of dark side. So she likes playing that kind of a role.
One more question. 今まで演じたキャラクターで最もなんか演じてて楽しかったキャラクターってあります。Do you have any character you have fun with acting?
なんだろう。楽しかった。ごめんなさい、ちょっと名前はダイレクトに出てこないんですけど、普段やらないような、その普段はクールでかっこいい役が多いので。たまにちょっとアホみたいな役をやると、まあ、何も考えなくていいっていう語弊があるんですけど、となんかすごいこう解放された気持ちになりますね。ハム太郎ってやつで、とんがりくんっていうギターを持ってきたり、あれとかすごい楽しかったです。
People tend to give her the role where she's like a really, really cool person and, you know, kind of strong. But when she got the role as when she got the role for the character that was kind of a dumb, she really enjoyed doing that because it's so different from what she normally does. She felt really liberated when she did that. For example, she did the Tongari-kun from Hamutaro, and he was a character who had the guitar and kind of, you know, airhead kind of character, but she really enjoyed doing that.
ありがとうございます。
ことを言って撮ってたので、下を回らない、下噛んじゃうのセリフっていうか、あれを撮ってたので、まあ、この顔周りを柔らかくしてました。
The vocal exercise she did, because it was a lot of words, she had to do a lot of the tongue action and tongue exercise, which I'm gonna get her to do right now. And then she also massages her face, so it'll be more flexible.
Thank you.